People were hurt in a crash into a Clive bar. Police say it happened around 10:15 last night. A car was westbound on Hickman when police say the driver left the roadway and hit the east side of the Flying Moose. You can see the aftermath of the crash. Two people were taken to the hospital, but their condition is unknown this morning.